Hello children, today we are going to discuss an interesting topic. Today's topic is our earth. Do you know where you live? We live on the planet earth. The earth is our home. It is also the home of all animals, plants, birds and insects. Earth is round in shape like a ball. 8 planets revolve round the sun. The earth is one of them. The 8 planets and the sun make the solar system. The earth is the 3rd planet in our solar system. Do you know a globe is model of the earth? In earth, we see living things such as plants, animals, as well as non-living things like car, buildings, etc. Let us learn about Earth and what it consists of. The Earth surrounded by a layer of gases. This layer is called atmosphere. The atmosphere protects our Earth from the harmful rays of the sun. We breathe in air and drink water. But do you think we can live without air and water? No, it is not possible. Our earth gives us air and water to live. It also gives us land to live and work. Air, water and land are 3 major parts of our earth. Air is present around us everywhere. Animals and plants breathe air to live. Water. We all drink water when we are thirsty. And all the plants and animals need water to survive. 3/4 of the earth is covered with water and only 1/4 is land. So, it looks blue in color and called the blue planet. Land has many different forms. Each type of landform is defined by its shape, type, location and what it's made of. Different major landforms are plains, mountains and hills, deserts, plateau, forest, valley. Plains. Plains are low-level land and they are flatlands. We live on land. Our houses are built on land and we cultivate fruits, vegetables and crops on it. Mountains. Mountains are higher than hills and highest places in the world. It usually has steep slopes and rounded or sharp peak. The upper part of the mountain is covered with snow. Mountains are rarely found alone. Groups of mountains called ranges. Hills. Low mountains are called hills. Lower than the mountains but are higher than their surroundings area. It is cool even in summers. So, people go to hill station in the summer months. Forest. Forest are areas where many trees grow. These trees grow very close to each other. Many animals need forests to live and survive. Valley. A valley is a lower part in the land. Between 2 hills or mountains. A valley is made deeper by a stream of water or a river as it flows from the high land to the low land and into a lake or a sea. Plateau are separated from the surrounding due to steep slopes found in mountains area. High land which is flat on the top is called plateau. A plateau is called a table land. Desert. Desert is an area of land that is covered by sand. It's called desert. Desert is a place where almost no rain falls. Some deserts are huge area of sand or flat. Water in different forms. Lakes, ponds, rivers, seas and oceans. Lake. Lake is a large water body surrounded by land on all sides in which water is fresh. Pond. Pond is a smaller body of fresh water. River. A river is a large natural stream. A channel carrying a large amount of water is called a river. Rivers carry fresh water to people, plants, animals all across the earth. Sea is a large area of salt water, which is part of an ocean. Ocean is huge body of salt water. Oceans covers nearly 71% of earth in surface. Oceans are very big and they join smaller seas together. Man has brought many changes on earth, like he has built buildings, parks, roads, etc. Smoke from cars, buses and factories which pollute the air. It is difficult to breathe the polluted air. So my dear kids, the earth is our home. We should strive to make it beautiful. Save the world. Save the earth. Thank you, my dear kids.